2 a.m. The night's still young. You live by the gun, you gonna die by the gun. Ain't no hands.
Just got done with the cold plunge. Looking really tiny right now, too. It is what it is. We're extra lean right now, that's for sure. Looking good for the ladies, but we don't want that, so gotta hop back on the bulk. Fuck, I don't have anything to dry off with. It's gonna suck. It's actually a pretty nice day out, I'm not gonna lie.
Just beat it. We're in Caleb's dungeon.
Oh, what are we gonna do? Are we gonna hit chest too or no?
I don't think you failed. You just made some bail. Come the day, it gets worse. And I hope you fucking hurt. Now what's the word, Captain? I think I caught you lagging. There are 9 more layers that this hell's packing. No tippy tapping, bitch. I call me Blippi rapping. I feel lucky I'm not you. At the top, I do the thing. Stuck in the fucking.
Meh, you know, on Wednesdays are the most difficult days because it's a leg day. And today, we're going to be hitting legs with Mr. J-Rod himself. All right, we got the boy, Jose.
You see the gym fit?
It's pretty fire, bro. You got shorts on?
You know, I threw... No, I didn't. I forgot my shorts.
I got shorts underneath these.
Oh!
Stop being a little baby.
I'm being a soy boy right now.
Yeah, you're being a soy boy.
What the fuck is a cold?
You actually have to take the full scoop this time. Because, bro,
last time he only took half a scoop, and then he took another half. That's what he did.
All right, I got it.
Oh, shit. You're just going in like that. Okay. How's it?
Very licious.
Yeah?
Oh my god, that's disgusting. David, what the fuck are you doing with this? I can feel the TRT kicking
Let's
in.
Let's get a rating.
You know what? Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
Bro, this is a 10 out of 10, guys. Buy it, 100%.
Yeah.
So this is probably gonna kill me, bro. I haven't taken really caffeine in a little bit, so a little soy boy like Jose, so we're gonna go full scoop.
What do you mean? I did more than a scoop.
You did not.
Yes, I did.
You did not.
I went in there, I dug in there like I'd be digging in my nose.
Hey, bro, this is a full-ass scoop right there.
Guys, that was not pre-workout. That was powdered sugar. He has powdered sugar right there. You guys just don't see it. Oh, my God. That's disgusting. Ah, my mouth.
Nah, that ain't it, bro. That ain't it.
Well, David Lane, you fucked up on something, that's for sure.
The one Tracy could have crowd. They'll wait outside your house. They spend with 40 cows. You know the phone them wild. Them one dude's rolling down. Smoke his mama only child.
New shoes. I just rubbed Mooks for shoes.
Smell.
Y'all smell this. I just smell like straight rice and pho.
Hershey chocolate though.
It smells like rice, huh? It smells like rice?
Yeah, I know. That has smells like.
Fuck, cut that out. Cut that out, bro. I can't be smelling.
You man, bro, man's just called me a rice pick. That's what he just called me.
What?
Get back to your
hey,
field,
hey,
goddamn.
You call those border bunnies, huh? What the fuck up, Bryce? Cut that out. Were you recording?
So let me teach you a lesson. All right, if they're trying to give you the red pill and the blue pill, you always take the red pill.
Blue pill.
Fucking soy boy.
Nah, red pill, bro.
That's why you drink Starbucks every day.
Nah, red pill. I don't drink Starbucks every day.
Let's get this handsome young man on the camera. What's up, guys?
Oh, yeah, you're pointing out the wrong person. Yep.
Guys, he does not listen to Hardstyle. Don't believe when he says he listens to Hardstyle. He does not listen to Hardstyle. This guy's a we go gym kid that swears he listens to his heart style, but he doesn't. He's lying to you. He lies. Look at him. He's a liar. And he hates Andrew Tate.
What happened?
Oh, no. I was just talking about like how you love heart style and how you love Andrew Tate.
Is he now?
Type shit.
Is he now?
Type shit.
Are you?
Look at that soy boy.
Are you?
Shut up. Chink. Do your ex. Oh, cut that out.
No, I'm keeping that shit in. I'm keeping it in.
Guys, it wasn't me. It was Jimmy.
He's a bean. It's all right.
What the
fuck
soy?
Yeah.
What the soy?
Dude, that's 3 reps.
You know what that deserves?
No way.
Show off the legs. Oh, damn. Dude, Jake Cutler's quad stomp. Oh.
Do your dance. All I gotta say, dude.
Do your dance moves.
I'm fucking hype right now. That's all I gotta say. Wait.
It's 12 pound resistance. That's crazy.
I just repped my old max, boys. We're hitting 325. Wait, how much is it? 345? 325? Three plates.
Three plates?
We're hitting three plates by my birthday. That's all I gotta say. But we're gonna rep that shit.
And he's hitting 225 on bench by his birthday.
Yeah. 225 birthday, boys.
No, fuck 225. He's hitting 305 on bench.
Deadlift, bro. We're going 405 deadlift.
Yep. Come on. Oh, quit playing with the man. Oh, come on. Let's see your dance moves.
What the hell, boy?
Over here.
I did it.
Is it hard to get down, though?
It just slides down like a booger. You remember it, like last week when you were picking your nose and eating your boogers?
Yes.
It just slides down exactly like
that's
that.
That's crazy.
That was.
Oh, Max.
Why are you recording me?
Oh, no.
Hey, Max. Max, dude. You're gonna have to wait for my parents to come on, dude.
Why? Because I don't know what to do with the plunger.
But that's gross. I don't want to touch it.
I got it.
You're gonna touch it.
Yeah.
That's nasty as fuck.
What are you recording me for?
I gotta put on my deodorant, my guy.
You're looking kind of fat.
Fat? Dude, get out of here. Where are you going?
Hey, wait. Where's the ultrasounds? Check out the drip.
So weird, man.
Goofy, yeah.
The night's still young. You live by the gun, you gon' die by the gun. Ain't no handouts for nobody. When they ain't had shit, they ain't offer me nothing. When I'm quiet, I be thinking about killings. A lot of nigga bitch mates, they in they feelings.